Nets can't afford to foul either.
Schroeder to get it into Westbrook. Westbrook over to George. George got the flyby. Three on the way. It's good with 3.1 seconds. George gives the Thunder the two-point lead.
Watch this, folks.
Time three. As George was left open, made the right decision, got the flyby, plenty of time, and only fitting as he's got 47 on.
You got to think Paul George has to get a touch at some point, and he does. The three ball quickly, got it, and one, my George!
Now watch him come off that. There he comes off the screen, and then he goes up right away. You say, well, what happened? Butler was a half a step back. Why? Because the screen is a big screen by Adams. Now you still have to make the shot. That was an incredibly great shot.
Clutch. Paul George now with 30 points.
Now remember, I was worried about him early on.
George, the rebound. A little bit of time here for the Thunder. As he will launch it from half court, and it goes. We're going to check the replay. But Paul George at the buzzer of the third quarter. Here come the Thunder with numbers. Schroeder drops it off. George elevates and detonates here in Oklahoma City. Last break, Steven Adams started it with the turnover.
Ooh, Laker town, but for a minute, it was a Clipper town.
Boy, beautiful ball movement. The Thunder started by Schroeder, who rifled a pass down low to George.
We know Paul can dribble, but he can pass it too. That's a tough pass. In traffic.
Around shot, no good. George spins and floats it up and in.
And he's still in attack mode. I love that because you know he can shoot the three. Kind of set Luka Doncic up and watch out. Here we go.
George.
Oh. I mean, I did not think the day was going to end with a Lorenzo Williams reference.
You didn't get the production call on that?
Oh, Paul George.
Durant blocked. Diallo swaps Durant, tried to go behind the back. It ends up in the hands of George. Reverse stuff. The back of the rim is the Thunder inching closer up ahead. George soars and throws it down.
Defense is making things happen. But boy, look at this here. Three white shirts.
Off the backboard. And Grant with the exclamation point. I mean, Grant, he can get up with the rest of them for the highlight reel.
And this is great hustle. Great hustle and having fun.
He understands it's hard to do alone. I told Russ, I'm here to help you shoulder this. And with Russ struggling a bit with his shooting percentage, Paul George told me he does feel a responsibility to score.
The best he could do was a step back three. Bradley Beal with a hand in his face.
George, that's all in fluid motion, like poetry. Early in this third quarter, Paul George, you know, it was only a matter of time before you started to feel his presence.
They're getting good looks, though.
Bad pass stolen by Westbrook. Westbrook measures, throws it up for Paul George. Good unselfish play.
Here is Paul George. Puts on a series of moves. What a move. And George, nothing but net on the step back.
The backboard?
I thought it was the top of the backboard, the way that it popped up.
I got it.
Did you say smooth?
It happened.
You light the match, and before you know it, the side of the hill is burning.
That sounds all too familiar.
To shake Paul George, and ball's taken away by Schroeder, and he gives George a little Christmas gift after the D on the other end.
Into Paul George, immediately double-teamed. The Clippers don't foul. Trying to get a five-second call, finally slipped it to Jeremy Grant, and that is going to do it.
He lit up the Thunder last year, averaging 28 per game. Portland swept the Thunder. In fact, as George nails a three, Oklahoma City hasn't won here.
George on the step back, continues to feel it. This time, it's from downtown.
Joe Ingles set to check back in.
I mean, you're flat out seeing some amazing athletes go at it tonight. And there's one of them right there.
30 for George.
This lineup, you say, where does the scoring come from? In the half court. You're the Thunder. Make this Laker team play half court out.
George to the rim. Lays it up and in. 32 for Paul George.
Now George is posted up outside with Jackson. Use the speed. How about Paul George for the two-handed slam? Paul George, we saw the threes, Michael, and right to the rack.
Wow, and you know he can do that. But you also know he can shoot the three ball as well.
Ferguson and his couple fouls are back in. Thunder stays sound defensively. George gets behind the pack and soars for the flush.
This is for Barnes after he had given Dallas the lead. 95-93. Oh, quick stop and pop three, Paul George.
Whoa. George takes it strong, soars to the rim for the slam. And beating you in an array of ways. And now another steal. Paul George got one man to beat, but he leaves it up for Jeremy Grant, the follower of the flush. Boy, Michael, they must have hurt you a couple of minutes ago. I think that you said, what, pick up the pace?
Absolutely. Pick up the pace.
And George by himself doing the work over there.
I mean, making it do what it do, man, just dancing. He says, hey, I got this. Come on. No.
He's going up against a good defender, too, in Kent Bazemore.
It was good defense.
Hey, you take it and you run. Jeremy Lamb, there's a turnover. Good pressure on the ball. Paul George waits, hesitates to the rim, and goes above the rim.
That's what you call off of a Nuggets player.
At the inbounds play, George passed up the jumper and took it to the rim.
On Sunday, he's got 21 more tonight. That's his fourth three-pointer. Paul George easily gets to the basket.
Tough call again.
Another tight game. And how about the defensive play? Schroeder charges ahead, lays it up and in. Underneath the free throw line. Now Paul George got behind everybody and makes him pay.
And how about Russell Westbrook just continuing to attack the glass?
I just want to win. I'm happy to come off the bench. Well, maybe happy is a strong word, but he was willing. He was willing.
As George gets it, and he'll go to the line for a three-point opportunity. No good. George, little stutter step, then pulls up, and what a shot by Paul George. He's got so much confidence.
Per game last year. Obviously someone whose ball handling skills have improved in the time that God Shamgod has been on the staff here as a player development.
The confusing thing is, again, they started the game really well. Thunder hit him with a punch and they did not react. George and the foul.
First five games of the year for Phoenix. George with a step back, knocks it down. Swishes home that shot, Paul George.